Hey, thanks for clocking in and joining me for another shift. So last time we were stuck on this tree puzzle thing, and we finally, after a long time, we finally solved it, only to be shooketh by the tree spirit lady thing.
I don't know if I got eaten. Well, I guess I definitely got didn't get eaten, but maybe a little bit hurt because the fucking tree just consumed my blood and it gave it life. So, time to figure out where the hell to go now. I just follow the bloody tracks, huh? Sure. No, I've already been there. Okay, so let me go back. Sorry, guys. Oh man, it's just one large maze. Okay, so I was pretty far down, and the fucking the sprite led me way the heck back. I'm across the log. Yeah, here we go. Oh, what's up? Can I tap you? Oh, I had to pick you up. Oh, okay. Yes, that is a key. The hell are those? Oh shit, they're baby ghosts. And you want me to do what with them? Are they making that noise? That's creepy as fuck. Well, he's got a key, that's all I know. Dead. Is this? Oh, okay. Am I going the right way? Hey, stop with the. Oh, I found one. Is that all I had to do? Just stare at it? Did that do one? Let's find out, guys. Nope, they're all still there. What the fuck? Hey, bitch, get the fuck back here, you little slut. Aw, you fucking suck it. Yo, this is hard, cause. Oh, sweet, wow. Oh, okay, so I have to hold it. Gosh, oh my god, it's creepy, it's like holding a worm. Okay. Come on, let's go. Oh, okay. So you just do it yourself. Sweet. Sorry about that, folks. I'll be right back. Let me just fix that. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I apologize. Onward to locate more creepy, wormy ghost baby bees. Which apparently like to whistle, man. I swear, am I going the wrong way? Why is everything getting dark? No, that's the only way to go. Okay. Okay, just. You suck a big fat fucking joke. Always need a break after those fucking jump scares, but I can't. Night shift games, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Doesn't help them in a dark ass room. Do I want to be this again? Do I honestly want to do this again? Let me take a quick drink of my little drink. Okay. Alright, yeah, I gotta hold you. Oh, so was that just like a jump scare? Like, oh, like you weren't smart enough to hold it. So I'm gonna probably give you the spookening of your life. What's the sound of it? Where are you going? Okay. Holy goobies. Ugh. I honestly didn't get a good look of the fucking spooky dead lady in the cart. It was like my finger was, my thumb was still kind of in the way, so I don't know, it was just a combination of just being in the dark. Fuck you, okay? Okay, well, hey, yo, I just remembered. I did say it looked like something was being dragged, so I was not completely right, but I was also completely wrong, because it was a cart being wheeled and pushed. Okay, so I found two ghosties, two more cemetery. Oh, I keep going down the path. Children. Okay. There's a pot. Did I backtrack? Birdie. Alright, folks. Well, there's a ghost of children. Trees. And look at me. Alright, I gotta go up. Gravity doesn't pertain to you. I'm turning the tile. Fuck. Want to, no, not that way. Yeah. Oh, turn my phone upside down, it did work. Okay. Right side up again. Gosh, I am good. Call me the detective of night shift. Cause I am solving these puzzles and losing my way. At the same time. No, not this way. That's it. Is that water? Water? Am I close? Can I find my next possible one? I don't know. Oh, circle. Full circle. Hey, turn up, guys. Okay. Why the hell is that one upside down? Man, goat man. Anybody ever hear about the goat man bridge? Someone texted me. How was that? Oh, nothing over here. Okay, no, that's why I found that one. I think I believe it's a bridge somewhere in Texas? Goat man? I don't know who was the person that gave the bridge the name Goat Man, or the creature the name Goat Man. It's like, hey! Is it? I gotta do upside down shit again? Nope, that didn't work this time. Ooh, spooky. Okay. If I tilt. No, no. Really? No. No. So? Fuck you, man. Alright, folks, help me out. What do I gotta do? Shit, someone, do I gotta shake? Shake it up. Shake it up. No? Okay. Let's see, flipping it again? No. So, fuck you. Alright, I'm gonna turn it back this time. Or is it misdirection? Is it really there? All over the screen. I'm honestly stuck. Fuck you guys. Oh my gosh. I swear it's the noises that really get you the most. You know? I'm a grown boy. I'm a big strong boy.
You know? I'm a Texas boy. Nothing spooks me. Except for spooky stuff. Alright, yo, man. Goat man. I respect your dude. Could you be any louder? Could you be any louder? Oh, thank you. Hey, don't do no work about it. I just said, don't do no bullshit, but I guess you know what I'm gonna say about scaring me. Oh. I'm sorry, I'll just do this. Hey, yo. Okay, so I'll combine all those. That's good. 2, 1. Okay, so I got. When did it turn red? Yo, this is shitty ass light. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, I can go left and right now. Something's telling me I should be writing this shit down. Which I shall. So I'm just gonna hang here by the light, and when you see light, it's time to clock out. I'll see y'all in the next shift. Bye.